It's a problem all over the country. Thieves smashing vehicle windows to steal what's inside. But is there a way to keep from becoming a victim? Lisa Guerrero reports.
They're called smash and grabs. Burglars busting out car windows, grabbing anything left inside. We wanted to see just how bad this nationwide problem is.
So we're using this $250 speaker as bait. And what the thieves don't know is that we're going to be hiding this GPS device inside of it. Our other piece of bait is this Michael Kors purse. We're going to put our tracking device deep inside. And for our last trick, we rigged this car with hidden cameras. There's one here, one back there, and one right here.
Then I drove up and parked our bait car at the renowned Alamo Square Park in San Francisco, where tourists flock to take pictures of the famous Painted Ladies Victorian homes. It's a notorious hotspot for thieves.
All right, these two are checking out the car.
Watch as these Bonnie and Clyde wannabes stroll up and peer inside our car. They wait here for the sidewalk to clear. Then the thief throws up his hood and he tries to bust out the front window with the glass puncher, but it doesn't break. So he goes for the back window and
there he goes, you just broke in.
First, he grabs the purse and tosses it to his female accomplice.
He's got the purse.
Take another look from this nearby surveillance camera, but he's not done yet. He reaches back in and struggles to pull out our big speaker.
I can't believe this is happening right now.
And just like that, he walks off with it in broad daylight.
Wow, look at this. There's glass everywhere.
Time to activate our GPS unit.
We're in hot pursuit on the streets of San Francisco, following our stolen items through an app on our phone.
Our GPS shows they hopped on this local bus. We took off after them when they got off at a bus stop. The chase is on.
He went down there.
We finally catch up to them at this subway entrance.
I'm Lisa Guerrero with Inside Edition. You've got my speaker right there. You just broke into our car.
What?
We've got it on camera. You're going to want to give that back.
We follow him as he retreats into the subway.
5 million people are going to see you steal that. So you can choose to give it back or not.
He refuses to give it back.
Stop.
You know what? I'm just going to call my mother.
You should call your mother. That is an awesome idea. Can I talk to your mom?
He leaves it on the ground and walks off.
We got our speaker back. Now we have to find the girl.
You may have noticed she fled the opposite way when we first caught up to them. Back up on the gritty streets, we hone in on the GPS signal.
The purse is in this area. Here it is. Purse is in the trash can. And the GPS system is still in it.
This gentleman, who lives in the area and didn't want to be identified, showed us how his nearby security cameras captured our theft.
It all lasted maybe 20 seconds.
And you see this every day.
Every day.
Amazing.
While we were in his home, his cameras caught another break-in. Hey, wait a second. That car looks familiar. It's our crew car.
Unbelievably, when we were inside conducting the interview, thieves came out here and they broke into our crew truck. Check this out. They broke this window and the back window. And they stole thousands of dollars worth of our equipment, so we actually got hit twice in one day.
Last year, the city of San Francisco experienced 31,000 smash and grab thefts. Less than 2% of them were solved. Insurance experts say it's impossible to 100% prevent smash and grabs, but they recommend taking your valuables with you or hiding them in the trunk.